Hey guys, it's Nolan here, and today we're going to be playing a game called World at War, Call of Duty World at War. So without further ado, let's get started. Now, I'm going to wait a little bit, because if you wait a minute, a cutscene will actually play. So, let's just sit here for a minute. Adjust my camera. Make sure you guys get the proper angle. I really hope this soundtrack isn't copyrighted. It probably is. Because if I sit in the main menu for too long, it'll actually flag my video. So, I'm hoping this cutscene will play pretty soon. It's actually the same cutscene you see in the demo for the game whenever I played it a while back. Like, towards the end of the demo. Options. Content. Warning, graphic content language will not be reduced if playing online or with other users. Are you sure you want to reduce your content for all other modes of play? No, under certain. Open version disabled, vibration disabled, aim assist enabled, stick layout, default, button layout. We're on custom level 5. Player name indicator. Full name. Subtitles enabled. Game volume. Thank you. There we go. Brightness. Move the slider to adjust the brightness of your screen. Only the text in the two little boxes should be visible. That's completely dark. I still see it. No, I don't see it. Oh, that is actually really dark. Let's turn it up. Because I don't like my games too dark. Let's do solo. And let's go to new game. Warning, Call of Duty World War contains graphic content and historical footage, which some players may find disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised. Okay. This will override your current mission's progress. Do you wish to continue? Yes. It's like a difficult thing. Recruit for players who are new to first-person action games. Regular. Your abilities in combat will be tested. Hardened. Your skills will be strained. Veteran, you will not survive. God. Barrister to recruit. Here we go.
Makin Atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base.
The Marine Raiders.
Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. Already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
Start. Simplify. Makin Atoll, South Pacific, August 17, 1942. The Bird Miller MIA, 2nd Marine Raider Battalion, Carlson's Raiders. Hello there.
You see, of course, you see. You are strong. Somehow, it's your turn.
This guy's gonna beat the shit out of
the fucking thing.
Oh shit, he spit in his face. What's he gonna do? Oh no. Oh god! Oh, we're not. Oh no, what's he doing now? Oh shit. Okay. No. Get away from me. Get away from me.
I'm out of fuel tonight.
Help. Oh, thank God.
Biller, you're okay.
That's all I said.
We're gonna have to pay for the
fuck. Oh shit. He took the fuck out of here. Helmet. Thank you.
I'm gonna tear this place apart.
Yes, sir.
Boba, signal the strike team.
Man, come on, Brian. Oh shit. Okay, now we are. Okay, we will be collecting all the death cards in this episode. The first death card will actually be right here. That's actually a movie, by the way. It has nothing to do with Japanese.
Watching you there in the
guys hear that? I hear whispers. I don't know about you, but I hear whispers. That's creepy as shit. Get me out of here. The seance going over here. Same shit.
Pick up the pace, people.
Oh, one of the very few wolves chickens you can actually reload on 1 grand. I love it.
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. Quick and clean.
For it.
Stay sharp. What the hell? Who's in these guys?
Radio command. I got it.
Oh, holy shit. Get me out of here. Another way.
Thank you.
sliced open by the katana. Alright guys, that's the end of this episode. I will pick it up in the next one. Until then, I'm out. Peace.